Greetings from Johns Hopkins Hospital. This is the entrance to the hospital. My nurse has been kind enough to disconnect me from my IV stand so I can go on a nice walk with my honey, enjoy a taste of freedom. So what is next? Right now, where my counts are still very low. When they move up, that's my white counts, to a safe level that I can avoid infection, I can go home to Virginia. That could be a week from now, and then I'll get to see Gabriel. Caesar and I will all get to be under one roof. That might last for about 2 weeks. Then I'll come back for a bone marrow biopsy. They will look at the bone marrow and also the stem cells to see if the cancer is in either one of those. If everything's clear, I'll move on to consolidation, which is what I'm doing. That will continue through August. If they still find it in my stem cells like they did last month, then I will move on to transplant. We'll keep you posted. Don't forget to armor up because I'm armored up and I'm ready to fight.